film, or digital. Film or digital. It's amazing the difference in going through all of these archives of my photographs. The best way to describe it is that my film photographs look like an original oil painting, and the digital photographs look like a poster of an original oil painting. It's really, really quite dramatic and quite profound, and I'm going to stick with both, but I always will love film.